These redneck drinking songs about dogs stuck together and crap like that. And I just did that for the guys. So if it's all right with the guys, I'd like to do a song for all these good-looking women I see.
Listen to your music quietly.